Hello, I'm Dr. Alvin Lewis from City College, and welcome to our 2020 virtual graduation ceremony. This year, our format is understandably different because of the pandemic, but our graduates are excited and honored to be formally celebrated for their diligent work and the many sacrifices they have made. They've embraced the spirit of excellence in their studies, and they deserve our recognition and appreciation. You now have the opportunity to sit in your home and enjoy it all. We invite you to relax, say a prayer for them, and keep your eyes fixed on the screen as our graduates now take center stage.
On behalf of the faculty, staff, and administration of City College, I would like to welcome the graduates as well as their families and friends to the 2020 graduation ceremony. Graduates, may I be the first to say congratulations and thank your families for their support and encouragement during your educational endeavors. You have labored over your studies and made numerous sacrifices. Today is one of your many rewards. Again, congratulations and welcome.
Congratulations, City College graduates from Gainesville, Director of Education, Andrea Jones. Remember, your reward lies ahead to a successful future. I know this is a proud moment for you all. All of your work has finally paid off. You have worked hard to achieve your goals, and now you're on your way to seek new visions, dream new dreams, and embark on who you are. Embrace life with a passion and keep reaching for the stars. Go for it. Congratulations and best wishes. Thank you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I just want you to know that you are amazing. You are brave. You are strong. You have accomplished. You made it happen. You did it. I am so proud of you, and I wish you the best as you embark into your new career. And also remember that this is just the beginning of your future. Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it.
Congratulations to the class of 2020, City College. I am Ms. Shirley King from the Allied Healthcare Department of the Gainesville, Florida campus. Once again, I just want to say congratulations. Hopefully today is a very special day. As from a well-known Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. speech, I have a dream. Hopefully today this is a dream that you have dreamed of for many years and have accomplished it. Once again, congratulations to all of you.
Hello, class of 2020, forever to be known as the class of hindsight. Congratulations and welcome to this day. I'm proud to be your program chair for the veterinary technology program and see you guys at this momentous occasion. Normally this is my favorite time of year, get to be up on stage and watch you guys walk up and hand you your awards. Obviously things are a little different, so we're doing it virtual, and welcome to your virtual synchronous graduation. It's a difficult program, not meant to be easy. You guys have come a long way, have done a lot of work, but if you've made it to this point, I can say that I believe in you as a technician, be happy to work with you in any clinic situation, and I wish you the absolute best luck as you go and take that final step and do your certification exam. So with that, again, this is your day. Enjoy the moment, take a nice deep breather, and then just get ready for joining me in the wonderful field of veterinary medicine. So congratulations to all of you. Do stay in touch. We're more than happy to work with you, especially when it comes to taking your exam. And congratulations, graduates.
Congratulations, graduates. My name is LeSean Roberts, Director of Education, City College in Altamonte Sprigs. Each of you have achieved an important milestone in your life today, and I look forward to hearing you reach additional milestones, reaching the greatest things that you could ever have dreamed of and things you thought not even possible. You are an amazing person for what you have done. You are an amazing person from the start. We got to share this journey with you, and I thank you for that. Again, I look forward to hearing great things. Thank you so much for allowing us to join you on this journey. I am deeply moved by your accomplishment. Thank you again.
My name is Denise Sumner, and I'm the program chair for Allied Health in Altamonte Sprigs. I wanted to say congrats to each and every one of you. We are so proud of you, of all your accomplishments, and again, congratulations.
City College. I would like to wish you a warm congratulations for graduating the EMS program. I look forward to seeing you out in the EMS world very, very soon. Thank you, and once again, congratulations and great job.
My name is Michelle Oliveira, and I am the Director of Nursing Program Chair for City College Altamonte Sprigs Campus. I'm here to congratulate the Associates of Science degree recipients in nursing for City College in the state of Florida. While 2 years has passed by very quickly and you've been through some ups and downs, you've been through some weaving roles, and for some of you maybe some stumbling blocks, but I congratulate you for making it through and achieving your goal of getting a degree in Associate of Science in Nursing and joining the nursing workforce. You are joining the nursing workforce at a great time where you can actually make a huge impact on the world, on your community, on your families, and also on yourself. I hope to see you do great things. I hope to see that you will empower and challenge people to do great things with you and for you. Congratulations again. I hope you're enjoying it with your family and friends and celebrating this enormous feat. And I hope that you don't stop there, that you can continue on so that you can do bigger and better things. Congratulations again.
Technology Program Chair at Altamonte Sprigs. I just want to wish all my grads congratulations. It's been a long 2 years, but you finally made it, and I am so proud of you. Again, congratulations.
Congratulations, graduates. Brian Quirk here, Executive Director of City College Gainesville. Doing a great shout out to each and every one of you for achieving this tremendous milestone. Please join the entire staff, faculty, administration in congratulating you and this achievement as you progress forward into your next step, into your new career. Once again, congratulations from City College.
Graduates, on behalf of all of us at City College, I would like to congratulate you on reaching your goal and completing your program of study. For many of you, it was a test of courage and endurance to balance your families, your life, studying, and all the challenges that life can present over a long period of time. We are also very proud of you. I know your journey was not easy, and I also know that you did not make it through all the long nights of studying, worrying about exams, and figuring out how to balance school, family, work, and a long list of other responsibilities alone. You had the love, support, and encouragement from many of the people who are joining you watching the ceremony tonight, and we applaud them as well. Graduates, you've chosen careers rooted in service to others, and there's never been a time more significant than now that your care, compassion, and strength are what our communities and our country are craving. You're prepared for a lifetime of reward as your chosen careers, and I wish you a lifetime of happiness and success as you leave City College. Congratulations.
Hi. My name is Charlene Muhammad. I have the privilege to serve as Director of Career Services at City College, Altamonte Sprigs, Florida. This year, because of COVID-19, we are celebrating with you and your family via virtual technology. Congratulations on your success thus far. You've received an excellent education and you are now ready to begin your careers. Many of you have already stepped into your respective roles, and we are extremely proud of you for staying the course and being true to your goals. I am confident that you will have fulfilling careers and meaningful lives. I am grateful to all of you, all graduates, for allowing us to be a part of your journey. We look forward to working with you all. Remember, once a city, always a city. Congratulations again and best of luck to all of you.
City College, Class of 2020. So many people have gone before me in making charges to graduates. Oprah and Obama, to name a few. They have done such awesome jobs that I don't know how to follow up the levels of inspiration that they have given to so many graduates. 2020 has been quite a year. We have weathered and are still weathering a global pandemic. And now we are watching as our country grapples with its social, moral, and ethical fiber. So where does that leave you? That is a question that you need to ask yourself. As you stand or sit today in your living room with your family and friends watching this video, the question that you need to ask yourself is, what now? What and who am I going to be now that I have gotten to this first milestone? Have I achieved everything? Is there more that I need to do? How exactly is this step going to make me and the world a better place? As COVID-19 has created a new reality that none of us know or can even fathom how to end or change our lives, it becomes your task as the class of 2020 to begin thinking of crafting ways to create new realities. Realities that allow every person you encounter to feel valued and powerful as you wish to feel. Realities that allow you to learn the value of every lesson that life gives you and understand your power in paying it forward to the next person. Realities that mean you understand that you are part of a huge global collective and that your actions matter and have consequence. Realities that allow you to know that you are unique and that only you can offer the uniqueness of yourself to the benefit of those around you. Class of 2020, the road ahead of you is not as clear as it may have been in January, February, or even March of this year. But here's what you do know. You are here. You are standing. You are here for a reason. Your job is to find that reason. Embrace it, conquer it, because you are uniquely made, powerful and necessary. You matter. Don't ever forget that. Don't let others forget that. Remind yourself and others of that often. Because class of 2020, it is you, the class of the global pandemic, who will lead us forward into whatever bright light that our new reality will be. Congratulations. I am here blinded by your light. I, Esther Curry, by the power vested unto me by the Board of Governors of City College and the State of Florida, do hereby confer the degrees to this graduating class with all the rights, privileges, honors, and responsibilities thereto appertaining. Graduates, change your tassels. Congratulations.